chopper barn ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroat.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies. And some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Da 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 da! Presto, presto! No, no!
I'm trying. Please.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of this!
Calm down now, little mortal. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And the door to Poseidon Plaza now open to you.
You won't lock us in, old man? Oh, that's fine with the cops. I used to love you. I used to think you were a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent. Ancient hack! Come on to the record store! I'll show you what I think here. Plinkety plink plink.
I work the meatball beat in Little Italy, and even I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these artistic types. This broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. Job artists.
Some hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. Got to rob a nickel time then. Always will be. Smoke good and don't cost half.
none of these other...
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. All we can find the scenes at the Lyceum, at the galleries in Solo, make them down here. Utopia. The doubters. But Ryan understands. There's Sympatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. Well, I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? You're the saps you tossed in this meat locker. I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail, I did. You can't come in from the cold. Cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Xander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Finally sent someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Coming together, yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Ha ha ha!
4. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
You'll have to forgive an old fool with his artistic temperament. The earth is so
close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and belie the passions of even the finest spirits.
Possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing. Unbelievable.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical Insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Oh!
I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
Most beloved musical artist returns with Why Even Ask.
I smell something nasty.
Said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private mind. For who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
Well, I hope you have somebody to carry on your family name.